Welcome back to Elden Ring. Okay, well, I tracked down an easy to get somber smithing stone 4. So, once I've made it through Volcano Manor, and I've gotten the other somber smithing stones from the town, then I'll have enough to upgrade my newly acquired finger to at least plus 7, as others. Plus 7 actually is off the balcony that's accessible from this house. But there's a lot of things between here and there, including another virgin. I hate these things. But I can probably take it out from the doorway. I hope. I'll figure it out. Anyway, let's go over here first and get number 4. Snaps. Oh, no. Light time. Light time in the city. There'll be a masculine sight, so let's. This, it is on a corpse sitting in a chair in this area. This is the area. Map says that it is. It's kind of in the middle of the area. The right where the specks meet the lines. But I'm also aware of handsy creatures that like to set traps. See any fingers. All right. Let's go back to Volcano Manor. I need to fill in that map. It's annoying me. I know exactly where it's at, it's just gonna be deflected. But I want my wounds back first. Actually, while I'm out and about, I gotta take on the first assignment in order to get a good thing from Bernal. Supposed to be under. Got it. Oh, I gotta kill Knight Istavan, huh? Poor guy. Oh, yeah, he's an upgrade. Where'd that? It's right over there. So it's attacking and taking him out. Assassin's Gambit allows you to pass invisibly. Becomes very useful. I'll put down another dagger. Why not? Let's head north. Istavan is back here. Anyway, one of the things I love about invading other people's worlds rather than being invaded is if you die, you didn't lose anything. It's like, oh, you died, okay. Like later. Healing while he's attacking. Is that gravity? He healed. That's a good. I need more to do this one. I think that will be faster. I mean, you still lose your runes, but they're always like the light used to be lost. It is useful now. I lost my place in this area. rescue them. First, I need my shield. That Assassin's Gambit. Just time to re-equip. Just time for that.
I've only attacked him twice, but the spell itself does quite a bit of damage. Best spell I got. That's a lot heavier. I already have the rulers. Well, I have the mask anyway. It turns out I have both pieces, and I forgot I have both pieces. Yeah, I got both pieces, so yeah. That's what I was looking for when I ran to track off or whatever that one time. A year or two ago. Anyway.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor.
That I've done that.
So, you've blooded your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Banal, a recusant just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire?
So it's gambit. Cost 6,500. But it's really useful. Eruption? Could be useful too. Pardon me again.
Well, until we meet.
Yes, until we meet again. Okay. Well, at this point, my goal is to remember where I saw that. It takes me out, so that means that this way. There's a door. There's a door. Let's lead that way. Let's lead that way. Where is it? It's the door I came in when I first found Volcano Manor. It's over here. You know, he opens from the outside. Oh boy, that's funny. So I'm not getting out as easily as I hoped. Alright, well, I can hope to get a little closer to the map stone. I know where it's at, it's just a matter of getting to it. Think if I can sneak around the back here. See, the map stone's right there. That thing's waiting for me. Well, if I didn't see it, it'd be waiting for me, so I'm going to take it out from here. Those things I probably can't, but I just need to make it down that slope. So if I take this thing out... better angle. This looks good. Oh, that really does make it visible, which means I could take it on my descent down the incline over there. But it was hiding on the edge, but now there it is. I should have hit it. Again. That was the main thing that killed me, trying to get the mapstone before. What took us back? I mean, seriously. If I had any flaming arrows left, it would kill faster. Handy little guys annoy me. Want to fall off the edge or something? Not that hard to believe. It's probably not good. Nope, I can't hit that here. Well, not with this anyway, I wonder. I don't care, I'm not gonna leave this spot. Oh, the range on this thing's getting worse. Okay, alright. the spider hand did fall off the edge. All the better for me. Okay, so I just gotta make it past the giant. And down the incline. I know knew about that guy. I was there before. I do not recall that guy. Possible I dropped off the incline before I got to him. Whoa, hi there. You follow me all this time, waiting for an opportunity. It's gonna be a lot more this time. Last time. Oh, wow, okay. We'll continue this next time. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe if you did. Notification bell is there. Future videos. YouTube will suggest a video. You might enjoy over there on the left. Playlist is over there on the top left. Thanks again. Bye bye.